It's time for Sins of the Forest. Welcome back. As I was on my way home from last episode's mission, I stumbled upon this place again. Came down here, grabbed some stuff, and then I went over to this door. And the key card I got worked here. So, we're gonna check out this area today. I already checked out a tiny bit of it because I didn't know it was gonna be so huge. So I checked out here. There was babies in here. I don't know where they are now, but I need to drink a little bit because my character is thirsty. Okay. Baby's gone. What is this area? Oh. Crossbow. Those can food and energy mix. Oh, okay, this is cool. Uh-oh. That's no bueno. That guy died. So this is where we get the crossbow.
Okay.
Oh! Oh my gosh, that was very scary. That legitimately was terrifying. Like, I just walked over there and all of a sudden, oh, there's the dead guy. Ooh, I'm out of ammo. Okay. That was very creepy. Saw another one of these guys down here, is there? Before I get another heart attack.
Let me eat my crunchy munchies.
Delicious. Oh dear. This does not look safe. No, I don't want to dive down. If anything, I want to get out of here. Why is this area, like, flooded? VIP key card. What in the world? These people turn into the mutants. Minecraft server claims pharmaceutical company experimenting on mutated humans. Okay. What is this? Oh, okay, I can't read that. One more. Of Artifact 2. Think they are related to the cube? Wait, and the card that I have, the VIP card. Virginia is that woman that has the three arms and three legs. Oh. We have wasted another 12 noon, so I've been able to find any trace of the golf balls. This is entirely unacceptable. Officially not getting a response to any of these emails is extremely unprofessional. Neither myself nor my brother are happy with how we are being treated. Miles Goldstein. Found the Puffton family. Oh my gosh! They've been mutated! Gosh. Okay. I don't think I'm ready to go this way yet. I almost died. Holy... I almost died. So, there is some pretty crazy stuff out there, is what I'm finding out. I don't like that. Okay. Well, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get some armor. I'm gonna gear up, and then we're gonna go back to that place and find out what's going on. Okay, so I kind of reloaded my save, and I came back, and... yeah, I already fought these a little bit. I killed one of them. The one that, like, took out half my armor, but Mrs. Puffington. Mrs. Puffington. So now, I'm trying to find him. Did I kill him? I did it. I get 2 creepy armor from both of them. Awesome. Okay. Well, they're dead. Delicious. Barbara Puffington. They came from... What do I do now? This is starting to get a bit scary. Got him. Okay, I'm gonna take the extra armor. Oh, this is getting creepy. Okay, I need to eat some food. Do I have a crunchy one cheese? Yes, I do. I'm gonna drink a bit of this. Do I want to light their vultures? So I can get bones. And then get potential uniform armor. That's how it works. There we go. Now how many batteries do I have? So I got a few batteries, so if my flashlight runs out, I'll be fine. I feel like I'm in in-game stuff, and that I'm not supposed to be here. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna craft some extra armor here. Just so I have it on standby. You know, we lost a lot of armor before due to the puff tins, so it's not a bad idea to keep some on standby. Okay, let's go. I'm stuck down here. I'm stuck down here. And I don't know what here he owns. Where does this lead to? This was not exactly what I was hoping for, but you know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. We survived. And there's Kelvin. Okay, well, we learned some things in this episode. Some things that were kind of scary, and I don't want to learn these things anymore, but this was still a learning experience. We killed the Pufftons. I looked it up, and it turns out it's like a mini boss fight? So we survived our first boss fight. But now this has me wondering. What does Virginia have to do with this? Because, I mean, that key card had her name on it. So, what in the world does she have to do with any of this? Who knows? Next time... I don't know what we're gonna do now that I explored... seemingly one of the end game parts of the map. Is that a freaking tooth? Yeah. You stay off my back. You don't mess with me. Hey, I honestly do not know what I'm gonna do next time. I might have to look up really what I can do. Rest assured that I will find something next time. Heard something moving and it scared me. I thought it was another one of those friggin' fingers, guys. Not again. That guy snuck up on me before. But yeah. that's roughly going to be it for this episode. I'm going to go over here and click stuff. And then we're going to get home. Because I need to recuperate after what happened. And I need to plan my next move. I need to plan my next move. How do I, like, I want to turn this radio off, because this radio is kind of annoying. Radio! The radio. I have no clue. Ah, there's the radio. Yeah, that'll be it for this episode. Dang it, I keep grabbing this stupid thing. Ooh, some more ammo. I know what I could do to, like, suck up on ammo. It's just, keep reloading the game here, because this place gives me infinite ammo. Our humble abode. I missed you so much. Don't ever let me get killed again. Don't ever let me get killed again. But you know what you can let me do? It's pretty cool. Where's my revolver? I was like, where the heck is my revolver? You know what you can let me do? It's pretty cool. Boom. Yeah, before I end this off, I want to show you the changes I made to my place. Specifically right here. I put armor stands in here. I'm gonna, like, put some more armor in here. Okay. That's cool. And then I'm gonna put these up. And then, yeah, I put basically all my useful stuff in here. Ooh, do I have water? Oh, heck yes. Can I fill up my flask with this? Because it did rain. Fill up my flask with this water. Oh, yeah. Doesn't that look delicious? But look at this. Look at these sets of armor that we've got. I'm going to add some more in between episodes because I've got access to do that. So that is it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.